So, let's start from the beginning, shall we? Would you please state your name and age, please? No? Okay. How many of you were there up in that cabin?
We found the corpses of
Jacob Smith, Roger Cunningham, David Capaldi, William Rackett, and Emma Stone. Do you have any information on them?
No. Nothing.
Not a word? All right. Maybe this will help. Why did you kill them?
It wasn't me. It was the house.
It was the house.
Yes. There's something in it. There's something that possesses it.
There's something in the
house. It's... Someone like you wouldn't understand. I called you. Why would it be me? I can't... It makes no sense. Why would someone who killed everybody call the cops
on
himself?
It's simple. It's crime 101. You call us to drag us off your scent.
Don't touch that. No,
can you
don't touch that.
The significance of this?
Do not touch that. That is what started this entire thing.
Yeah, we found this on the body of David Capaldi, your friend. Can you explain what this is?
We don't know how it got there. We don't know how it flipped. The timer just kept running out of sand. When it hit the bottom, that's when you guys arrived. But when it started, nobody was going in or out.
Is that so? All right.
Don't flip it.
Well, I'd like to see that for myself.
Whenever you see her go by, you know you'll be the next to die. They wrap you up in bloody sheets and throw you down 10,000 feet. They put you in a big black box and cover you up with dirt and rocks. All goes well for about a week until your coffin begins to leak. The worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms lay pinochle on your snout. They eat your eyes, they eat your nose, they eat the jelly between your toes.
Got it. Jeez. So this is the place Emma told us?
It's dark.
Yeah, you got a light?
Yeah. Somewhere.
Hurry.
I like the dark. Guys.
I don't like the dark very much. Come on.
Okay. We should find an exit. It's too dark in here.
Okay. I think... Oh, there.
I can move.
Okay. Fine. It's out of the way.
Fine. We have to find a way out of here. Don't walk on us. Knock it out.
Okay.
Wow, it's dark in here.
Yeah.
Alright, you set up the lighter?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
We'll check in the basement. You go check upstairs. Split up. Be faster.
Okay, we'll do.
Alright, that's it.
What was that? What was that?
Light.
It's closed.
Find another exit. See if we can.
While Rudder's upstairs, let's check some doors here. Let's see if this one.
Okay.
Nothing in here.
What about this one?
It's the only one that's really closed.
Alright.
Oh my god! Oh god, it's...
Oh, there's the other one. Roger, get down here now.
What? I got a new pants and shirt. What?
Josh, we found Josh and the rest of them. Okay, David, calm down a little bit, please.
Is that Emma?
Yes.
Yeah.
And Jacob?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Josh! Josh! All right,
we need to find one to do this. All right. Roger, did you find anything upstairs?
No. Nothing. No.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to double check. We need to make sure we have everything from up there.
Oh, okay.
All right, David.
Come with me. We
need to... We need to figure out what did this.
I will find you, and I will kill you. She and everyone you know will be dead. We're all going to die. I know something you
nothing to worry about here. I haven't heard anything or anyone.
Okay.
Alright, there's nothing in here. Let's go check.
Let's go check.
See if Roger's done anything. So.
They did this. It was them. I can do something about it. Roger, you can't kill. They did it. And I have the upper hand.
Wanna play a game? Follow me.
Let's get out of here, man. Let's get out of here. This is not somewhere we need to be.
Alright. You are going to die tonight. And you can't help me. I'm sorry. But it's just what is made to be.
David, the door's locked. I can't get it open.
Do something.
Run! Run!
Do you have anything else to say for yourself?
You're out of time.
It's over for you. There's nothing left. She's coming.
She's here for you. It's too late for you. There's nothing left.
Whatever.
Thank you, my dear detective. Now my daughter only needs one more soul until she can rejoin us in the land of the living. Your sacrifice is greatly appreciated. You, are you ready?
Hello again. The first time we've met.
I know. Did you miss me?
Oh, like I missed the pancreatic cancer.
Oh, don't look so glum. You should rejoice. You're about to meet my sweet, sweet daughter.